I am Marjorie Padama de Esposa from Putulacayo Province. The maid of Sir Maron Ayub and Madam Therese Alhaji Kayun. I arrived in the country of Lebanon last June 24, 2019. This family thought that nobody loves me. She pushed me, then I fall down. She kicked me on my backside. She kicked on my arms with a slipper. She removed the hard slipper and slapped on my face so that I have a lot of marks. I cannot run away because I have obligation being a babysitter with their kids. And non-communication to my family, most especially my baby. I have baby. 11 months, I doesn't speak to my baby. They are Christian, but they are not afraid. They don't treat me as a part of their family. They are very happy if they see that I am lonely, if I am crying. And then she said that, please Mary, don't tell the truth. I received 365 lira only instead of dollar. They don't obey or follow my contract written. Then I decided to break my contract. They are abusing me. Physical injury, and they abuse also my salary. They are not good because I need to pay my doctor's fee. I am really sick.